side looking to stay undefeated in SAC play. The Legends hosting Northrop. Northrop led 35-23 at the half. Third quarter, Tae Johnson. We're going to tell you about his night in just a second. He drills it. And Tom Allen there to watch Mr. Johnson. Then Brayshawn Bassett, who had, nine threes last Friday night. That wasn't a three, but it's still a bucket. However, Northrop hanging around. Dallas Lawrence scores right here, but in the end, just too much. Tae, he had a Northside record, 47 points, breaks Ashanti Jones's previous record. He also hit some game-winning free throws right at the end as Northside wins a crucial game, 74-73. Tae, 47.